Premier Li will meet with Bulgarian President Rumen Radev as well as Prime Minister Boyko Borissov. Multiple cooperation documents are expected to be signed. It's the first visit to Bulgaria by Chinese Premier in 18 years. Li will also attend a meeting with the heads of 16 Central and Eastern European countries, or CEEC, in the Bulgarian capital of Sofia. And the Chinese Premier will also visit Germany after Bulgaria.